I have been extremely ashamed of my body, Tonto Dikeh. Nollywood actress Tonto Dikeh revealed during the trailer for her new reality TV show King Tonto that she underwent plastic surgery because she has always been unhappy with how her body looked. In the promo clip released exclusively to Linda MGTV, Tonto said, "My body has been something that I have always been extremely ashamed of.